Get the pan ready for shallow frying. Now put some oil in the pan and heat it in medium to high flame. It's now time to place your aloo tikki in the pan and cook it. Make sure that the oil level is not more than half the thickness of the tikki. Keep cooking and flipping the tikki gently for 5 to 6 minutes until both the sides turn golden brown. Your Dilli Wali Dal Aloo Tikki is now ready. It's time to set aside your cravings with a golden tikki and chutney. Make your moments golden with gold frozen foods.